Hey guys, welcome back to my video. Today I'm gonna show you my work in progress third person combat controller with a new grappling system. Now our hero can perform a grab action. When you are close enough to your enemy and perform the grab action, you will grab your enemy, and the enemy is under your control. The first thing you want to do after you grab your enemy is attack. I made a simple light attack pre-combo. You can attack your enemy in a free hit, and after that your enemy will not under your control anymore. Then you can also perform a heavy attack, which will damage your enemy a lot, and also you will make your enemy down. I also make you a combo with light attack and heavy attack. You can also control your enemy without performing the last combo in light attack. Another thing you can do is throw your enemy. Your enemy will down and it hurts your enemy a lot. You can also just grabbing your enemy and move. Please be reminded that your enemy can break your grab if you hold too long. Finally, you can cancel the grappling by yourself. So the last thing I want to show you is I will defeat 3 enemies by the new grappling system. Enjoy! So that's today's video. Thanks for watching and hope you enjoy. If you have any comment, please comment below. And if you like this video, please share, like and subscribe my channel. Thanks. Finally, if you want to support me on making video games and making Godot tutorials, please support me on Patreon. And thank you my Patreon for supporting me. See you in next video.